Not very sharp yet. Just got it. We'll get it, Sean. Maybe easier than using the axe on it for some carving. Well, you can see it's just not the sharpest tool in the box yet. Well, we'll see how it stands up.
Decided to widen it. The forever changing chicken hut. What we're doing now is the wee fruit bushes all coming along happily, like at the big rhododendron. Actually, quite good this year how it's decided to flower again.
I was born in the desert, came on up from New Orleans. Came upon a tornado, saw a light in the sky. I wheel around all day with the moon sticking in my eye. There you go, four axes. Hey, the Fiskars felling axe. This is a 1.25 kilo, so it's about 3 pounds. Cleaving axe with nearly an edge on it. The Fiskars X17, as you can see, very, very light. Not sure the weight of the head. Sure you can look it up. Can't be any more than about a pound or so, a pound and a half. Very light. Excellent little things. I would say this is about proper 2 kilo head, maybe. Ancient old thing. Not that old, right enough that it's still got the flat profile of a modern axe, so not that old. Yes, you kind of want, you know, you want a radius here rather than a flat, because it helps get it back out of the wood. So there we go, another night or two of firewood.